Don't allow yourself to be controlled by these five things. Many people spend their life at the mercy of circumstances, living at the mercy of what happens to them, living at the mercy of other people, not living in the present because they are stuck in the prison of their past. If you want to live a great life, don't allow yourself to be controlled by any of these things. Number one, your past. Number two, other people's opinions and judgments. Number three, limited beliefs you project on yourself. Number four, relationships. And number five, money.